because what we're about to do coming in and out of silence is quite possibly the most challenging part of it, and I think you'll feel very, very moved by this next portion of our concert. Please welcome to the microphone, Allison Moore.
On behalf of the band before we play our next piece. The piece you are about to hear was written and composed by Frank Ticheli, who was commissioned after the tragedy at Columbine High School. Many of you will already know that on April 20th, 1999, two students opened fire inside their school. It only took 16 minutes for the shooters to take 13 innocent lives. Since this incident, there have been hundreds of similar events, Sandy Hook, Pulse, Parkland, to name a few. My peers and I have grown up in an age where alongside tornado and fire drills, we learn to hide under desks, barricade classroom doors, and seek the nearest refuge. When Mr. Smith introduced this piece to us, I felt a range of emotions. I was unsure of our ability as a band to play a piece of music with such a deep message. However, after our first read-through, I became excited, for every single player poured their hearts into the music, recognized the weight of the notes, felt the cries of mourning, experienced the undying hope. It nearly brings me to tears to be a part of such a passionate and dedicated group of individuals. We did not overlook the message of Ticheli's work, rather we embraced it and made it come alive. Although Columbine is a deep wound in our nation's history, the overwhelming hope and love of humans overcome such a tragedy. Through various themes displayed throughout the band, Ticheli conveys the complex emotions that occur after such a devastating event. The climax of the piece quotes the words, "We are Columbine, we all are Columbine," emphasizing the significance of unity in times of strife. Ticheli also composed Columbine's alma mater. We will be singing this before we play. These two pieces are meant to be played together, so we kindly ask that you hold any applause until the very end. As you listen, we invite you to take notice of the interconnected themes of hope, serenity, and sadness, and the powerful message of hope.